morning, Allergy Therapeutics has accepted $7.6 million in settlement of a dispute over the procedures used for a US grass pollen vaccine trial. Allergy blamed the inconclusive trial results on the way the study was carried out. Graphene specialist Directa Plus has been awarded a patent in the US for its manufacturing process that just uses water with no chemicals. Directa said this sustainability was already proving attractive to US companies. BlueJay Mining's Dundas mineral sands project in Greenland is worth $83 million over a nine-year mine life, according to a pre-feasibility study out this morning. Costs to build the mine and infrastructure are estimated at $245 million. Kingfisher has appointed a veteran of French supermarket Carrefour as its new chief executive in the autumn. Serco's revenues this year will be at the top end of expectations, while orders have also climbed to £3 billion. The outsourcer left trading profit guidance unchanged at £105 million. And Boeing's hopes of getting clearance for its troubled 737 MAX aircraft have been dashed once again, as US regulators have unearthed another problem. The potential risk was discovered during simulated tests. These stories and more, proactiveinvestors.co.uk, plus Twitter at proactive_UK.